Welcome to the Aperture Science Computer Aided Enrichment Center. Today, you will be testing with a partner. Please wave to your partner.
Yeah. Oh, thank you for the follow.
The upcoming tests require you to work together as a team. To facilitate collaboration, both of you have been equipped with a ping tool. Blue, please use your ping tool to select your favorite animal. Good. Orange, please observe your partner's favorite animal. Good. Orange, please use your ping tool to select your favorite element from the periodic table.
Gotta pay attention here.
Really? Okay. Blue, please observe your partner's interesting
CD.
Choice. Your ping tool can also be used to indicate to your partner where you would like them to place their portal. For the sake of this test, I will pretend to be your partner. Using your ping tool, please indicate where you would like me to place your two portals. Ping each location. Orange, I can only place a portal on a white portalable surface. Orange is first to acquire a portal device.
Cute.
Now has a portal device. Each device can create two self-contained portals. Please test your device by portaling to that ledge. Calibrating Blue's weight. Calibrating Orange's weight. No variances detected. Ping tool is invaluable for communicating specific locations to your partner.
Uh-oh.
Thank you. cubes calibrated. No variances detected. Did you know humans frown on weight variances? If you want to upset a human, just say their weight variance is above or below the norm.
Yeah. Thanks for the tip. Okay. Need to do... I can't tell where the heck he is aiming. Oh. See, this guy is cool. It's been years since I touched Portal Co-op. Sure, wait, I think I know what I need to do.
Someone reassemble Orange. Finally, I had almost given up hope of ever testing again. You Woo! Are the first robots to pass calibration. Stop it. Completing this course was not a reason to behave like that. Now let's continue testing. You can't die.
Okay.
I'll just reassemble you.
Okay, yeah. Move on, come on. Thank you. Yeah, I don't know what was up with that guy. That guy. Why? That's all I have to say is...
This is the Computer Intelligence Training and Enrichment Center, Human Test Subject Research Center, or CINTEC. But why don't we all just agree to call it the Hub? All cooperative testing courses begin at this central hub. From here, we transport you to the new testing course.
Guys, we're gonna have to, guide this guy, so.
Previously completed courses.
Oh, I know where we're. This guy is like, oh. Oh. If we have a, I was just playing that because that guy dipped on us. So, but this, we actually seem like we have a competent person.
Hello again. This testing course was originally created for humans. It emphasizes teamwork. Unlike us, humans need to be taught teamwork.
I'll go through. The heck? Oh, I think I might see it. No. Nope, not there.
Orange receives 5 science collaboration points. Excellent. Although great science is always the result of collaboration, keep in mind that, like Albert Einstein and his cousin Terry, history will only remember one of you.
That's funny.
You know, in some human sports, the winner is the one who scores the fewest possible points. I just thought you might find that interesting. Most winners do. Blue receives 5 science collaboration points.
I need to walk. Oh. Oh, this is. Oh, that's a checkpoint. That's cool.
Stop it. Did you know we originally used these cameras to capture moments of intense pain and agony in test subjects? If the subject survived the test, we let them purchase the pictures for $5. If the subject died, we gave the photo to their next of kin, free of charge. The photos weren't as popular as we had hoped, so we repurposed the cameras.
Okay. Oh, wait. Oh.
Very good. You've really come together as a team, thanks to the one of you who appears to be doing all of the work.
Yeah, I have not touched the co-op in years for this.
These tests are potentially lethal when communication, teamwork, and mutual respect are not employed at all times. Naturally, this will pose an interesting challenge for one of you, given the other's performance so far. You monster. They're one of us. I'm kidding. Destroying them is part of the test. They are no more important to you than you are to me.
Okay. And up.
You're going to hurt yourself doing that, and then I will be ecstatic. Please continue into the next test chamber.
This got eight. Yeah, this is a lot of fun, actually. Also, I don't. I think that might be. I don't really care what your profile name is, so.
I don't know what you think you are doing, but I don't like it. I want you to stop. The two of you have forged an excellent partnership, with one of you handling the cerebral challenges, and the other ready to ponderously waddle into action should the test suddenly become an eating contest. While it may appear that I am only tracking your accomplishments using science collaboration points, the truth is every aspect of your performance will be reflected in your final score. For instance, Blue, you just lost 2 opportunity advisement points. To reiterate, this is not a competition. Still, if it were, Orange would be winning. It's not, though.
Fuck! Hope I didn't see it.
You're malfunctioning. You know what makes me laugh? The thought of you cutting that out.
No!
Ha, ha, ha. Did I tell you the one about the turned off reassembly machine?
No.
Perhaps I should have specified.
Okay.
Teamwork is a concept in which two or more people work together, usually with a goal of not failing horribly.
Yeah.
Sometimes testing has to occur outside the confines of the lab. This next test is so outside the box, I won't even tell you what you are looking for. You will know it when you find it. Orange is penalized 50 science collaboration points.
I can't remember which button to hit. Okay, I got it.
Congratulations, that's another 50-point penalty. Oh, I almost forgot. When you go outside the testing courses, the only way I can retrieve you is to violently disassemble you, then carefully reassemble you. Luckily, you don't feel pain. At any rate, you don't have a way to communicate that you feel pain. I consider that a failing, by the way.
Oof.
Warning. All testing courses are currently available. Thank you.
This course was originally designed to build confidence in humans. To do that, the tests were nothing more than 5 minutes of them walking, followed by me praising them for another 10 minutes on how well they walked. Since you are thankfully not humans, I have changed the tests to make them far more challenging and far less pointlessly fawning. You did an excellent job placing the edgeless safety cube in the receptacle. You should be very... Oh, wait. That's right. You're not humans.
I
dropped the fake praise. You have no idea how tiring it is to praise someone for placing an edgeless safety cube in a receptacle designed to exactly fit an edgeless safety cube.
This is one of my favorite things about Valve games, by the way. By the way, guys, this is one of my favorite things about Valve games. Is, just how simple. Pretty much any Valve game will stream on this computer.
Electrocuted, shot, drowned, crushed, burned in goo. Oh, sorry. I was just thinking of all the ways humans can die. You can't die in any of those ways. You just keep testing and testing. With perfect results and no consequences.
Oh.
Was that necessary?
Oh no. Yee.
Every time you fail, it's a reminder of the way things used to be. But then there you are. Again. Like nothing happened.
Thank you, Nomad, for the host, by the way.
Confidence is to first recognize your insecurities. Orange, can you write down all the ways you feel unworthy, ashamed, or inferior? On second thought, we don't have the time. Just look at how much better you are than Blue. Blue, you are very good at being an example.
No!
You'd be faster at this, but I can appreciate the desire to stop and smell the testing. That other scent you smell? That's the stench of my utter disappointment in you.
This is fun.
You that you were the only subjects to pass the calibration tests? I lied. There are 5,000 other two-subject teams in direct competition with you. But don't worry, you are in the lead. Begin juggling test in 3, 2, 1.
One of the balls rolled off.
Did you notice I didn't even stay to the end of your last test? I was confident you could finish. Do you know where I was? I was outside watching some deer frolic. You don't even care about the outside, do you?
Okay. Wait a minute. I forget my buttons. This mouse, I hate putting this. Oh. So, Yeah, I need to get off to any. Well, I need to get off anyway, so. Yep. Quit. Yes, clipboard 2.